And one quick follow-up. I know you've been following the news about Sarah Palin launching this bus tour this weekend. Is this the best political news the Obama re-election campaign has ever had?
You know what? The best move for the president is for him to keep just doing his job and focusing on the American people. We're not going to worry a whole lot about what is going on in the Republican primary. He's going to focus on his job. Mm.